channel. So today's video, I'm gonna be doing a tryout haul for all my skinny petite women. You understand? Y'all always be asking me like where I get my clothes from. And I get my clothes from, everybody get their clothes from my shop at Pretty Little Things, you know, Fashion Nova. So this is like a Fashion Nova tryout haul. Some of this shit is a no, like definitely a no go. Like I look like I'm going to jail, I'm going to prison. I'm just a little too small for some of these stuff, but yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys. I don't really do try on hauls, so I don't really know how to like set it up, but like my setup looks mad weird right now. I got some towels right here, ignore that. I got my printer in the background, like it's just all ate up because I don't do videos like these. So, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if I just show y'all it first and then just put it on, or do I just put it on? I don't know. We just gonna go with the flow. Okay, this one, I'm gonna show y'all everything first and then I'm just gonna put myself right here with the outfit on. Okay, so this is a size extra small, y'all, but this shit is way too fucking big and I'm gonna sell it because this is not, it's called Two Fly Jump Shoe. It was $39.99. This is what it looked like right here. Alright, I put this thing on and I said, I know you fucking lie. This is not no small, this is like a 3X. Like, I don't know who can fit this. Maybe, if, no, this is not small. This is like a large, but you gonna see when I show you in the video. And then I got these, like leopard, or what is this? This ain't no damn leopard. Oh, Jesus, I don't know my animal. Snake skin, there we go. Snake skin pants. They're called Hiss Skinny Pants in size extra small. All my stuff really is extra small. And it was, dang, what's the price of these? I don't know the price of this one. But I really like these. These fit really nice. I'm going to pair it with this top. This also is from Fashion Nova. It's a Full in Love shoulder bodysuit in size extra small. I actually will buy these in a whole bunch of colors. Like, I like this a lot. But I already tried some of this stuff on when I had got it. That's how I know, you know, if I like it or not. Because, listen. Yeah. So, I see myself wearing this together with, like, some red lipstick and some red heels with a red bag. You know, just pop out slightly on these hoes, you know what I'm saying? Fuck them up on the ground real quick. I definitely don't have no pants on, but don't worry about that. And then I got this jumpsuit. It's like pink and white. It comes with a top and bottom, so it's a set, and it was, dang, I don't know, I think I got it on sale. A lot of the stuff I got on sale from Fashion Nova, it had like 80% on top of fit on top of sale. I have to look at my cart and tell y'all how much it was, but it was like cheap. But yeah, so it's a set. Looks like thong. I think it was like $20-something, honestly. Maybe $25. And then I got these jeans. Oh my god, I love these fucking pants so much. Because, you know, look, I'm a little skinny. Y'all got no booty back there. So, listen, if you maybe got a little cuff, you know, I got bodies in every color. Like, I need them in black, white, green, purple, orange, everything. I already got it in my cart. I got the black ones and the white ones because these fit really nice. These are a size 0 and these were $39.99. But actually, I got them on sale. I told y'all I got 80% off sale. So, I think they was like 17 bucks. I don't know. But they cute. Real cute. And then I got this, like, kind of like a, I thought it was a sweater when I bought it. It's like a shirt and it was really actually too big, but also it was extra small. But I paired it really nicely. I'll show you the picture of what I wore. But I got me an Atlanta shirt because, you know, I had to rep my city real quick, you feel me? So, you know, I got this jumpsuit together. This is like way too much to me. Like, I wouldn't wear this together. I actually wore this already too, and I got a hole in it already. Lord Jesus, I probably got burnt by somebody's cigarette when I was in the club. I would never wear this together. I feel like it's way too much. And the pants were kind of big, but I see myself wearing it maybe with like a black bodysuit. I don't know. But yeah, I'll show you how I wore it. And then I got this jumpsuit. I wore this already too. Y'all saw this probably on my Instagram. This was on, this was on sale too. And I got this in a size small, but this is entirely, like, this is not a small. Like, this is a damn large, like I said. I'm going to sell this, too. And I got one more jumpsuit, like, one more. Actually, I got two more things. Where that shit at? I got one more thing, but I honestly don't know where it's at. But it was, like, a black and green thingy, like, jump, like, sweatsuit, but I don't know. Okay, and then I got this little, I don't know, what is this, a tracksuit? I don't know. I kind of liked it, but I feel like these should have been like regular pants instead of high-waisted. It's kind of weird. And I put them on with some Uggs, and I didn't like the way it looked. So maybe I need to get the short Uggs, because it's, I don't know. I don't know when I'm going to wear this, unless I wear, like, my black Huaraches or something. I don't know. But, yeah, that's all I got. So I'm going to put the clips in, and y'all tell me what y'all think. Oh, wait, I didn't show y'all this one. Damn, I'm just forgetting everything. This is why I look like I'm going to jail. Like, the girl in the video, she wore real cute, you know what I'm saying? But she did have some titties. I don't got titties or ass, so it ain't working for me. They be lying. They be photoshopping the fuck out this shit. Cause, it's real cute. But not on me. You could wear it as a Halloween costume. You could be like an inmate. Shit, I don't know. It was cute. And it had a little belt. They told me the belt came with it. Ain't no belt come with it. So I think either they forgot it or... what? Oh, I look like, oh no, never mind. I don't look like that. But I'm going to show you guys what it looks like on, and you guys tell me what you guys' favorite outfit was. And if you make it to the end of the video, comment down a red heart.